I've heard over the last 2 days of people who are scared to go to health centers because they think they might catch Ebola if they go there. I've heard of health workers who've suffered more than any other part of the population, and so primary care facilities are not open. I've heard of the problems with organizing the burial or disposal of dead bodies, because there are only 15 ambulances in the whole of the capital of Monrovia. These are times when the IRC is needed as never before, and when international and local leadership is needed as never before. The systems of health provision and infrastructure services in the countries of Sierra Leone and Liberia have been broken by the crisis over the last 3 or 4 months, and there's now a desperate rush led by governments and by the international organizations to put those systems together. We've got 200 staff in Sierra Leone, 200 staff in Liberia, and each and every one of them has been a hero in their own right, keeping on with their work, determined to reach out to communities, even at a time when the disease Ebola is such a threat to the very basics of life in this country. I don't think it's an exaggeration to say that the very survival of these countries and their future over the next decades is at stake over the next few months, in fact weeks and months, and we're determined to do everything we can to give the local people here, who deserve it, every chance to survive.